Mistake 1. You want to record something with a microphone, so you set up your input and audio connections. You arm an audio track, press record, but nothing is getting recorded. In that case, go to the inspector, and in the routing section, make sure you select the right input. Mistake 2. While you're recording, you're getting a lot of latency, which makes it harder to record. One of the ways to fix this is to go to Studio Setup, click on your audio interface, Control Panel, and choose the lowest possible buffer size that your CPU can handle. When you're done recording and you're ready to mix, go back in and choose a bigger one. Mistake 3. Let's say you're recording your vocals and you have the monitor on so you can hear yourself in your headphones. Then you want to listen back to what you recorded, but you can't hear it. All you need to do is turn the monitor off and you'll hear the vocal. Mistake 4. You have a track with a virtual instrument on it and you connected a MIDI keyboard or you're using the virtual keyboard, Option or Alt K. But when you play the keys, you can't hear the instrument. Then make sure that the Record Enable button is on. That way you can hear it and it's all set to start recording. To activate the Record Enable button automatically when you're selecting a track, go to Settings, Editing, Project and Mix Console, and select these two. Mistake 5. You're recording MIDI, or at least you thought you were, because you forgot to actually press record. The mistake here is that you'll start over, or you start crying because that would have been the perfect take. But what you should do is go to the inspector, click Insert Retrospective Recording, choose Linear or Cycle if you were playing in a loop, and it's all there. And if you go to Settings, Record MIDI, you can choose the amount of MIDI events it'll temporarily store for you. And one extra mistake that you could make when you're recording vocals is that you're not using my recording template, which is gonna save you lots of time and frustration. So go ahead and grab that, link in description.
So I hope that helped. If it did, please like the video
and also subscribe
and have fun making music.